doing some riding. Where am I here?
Powering on. Welcome to Altec Lansing. You are now paired. Enjoy.
I've said this before, but this sculpture screams, "Come inside me!" I couldn't fit with my one wheel the other day. But today, I can fit.
The wheel doesn't fit in there?
I don't know. I was trying to go in with my EUC, actually. You could actually go in there with the wheel and spin around, probably. Don't hurt my lady. Salvatore. Thanks, Salvo. Tell me something in Italian. Molte baci.
It's without a working.
Easily. Damn, they're turning this place into Banksy stuff here. They're going Banksy on this. Dude, I haven't seen that piece. I was not expecting that. I was like, oh man, this building sucks. It's all right, Babylon and brand new. Yeah, we're getting to where downtown. Hey, Zach rides. You gonna ride with me? You gonna rides with me? Here's where Buddy fell. He fell, I think, right behind that trash can. Where is it? Over here. Okay, so he threw a beer at me the other day. Right here, and then karma caught up with him, and like 2 seconds later, I really tried to brush it off, and all of a sudden, the other day, Dominic, back here on the ground, behind that alley, behind that dumpster, just like at a standstill. I didn't know if he got knocked out cold or what. Ooh. Watch this. No, I was trying to do exactly that. I was trying to do a little pivot, but it was too high, or it was too low. Ooh, nice. That's a spot.
Not today.
I'm gonna hit it once.
I'm here.
Fuck yeah. Nice.
Maybe get that off the end, because I didn't get it off the end. I just got it like
that. Looked good.
I didn't get it straight up. Up with the camera.
It's on. You got a couple people too. Oh shit! Tight.
The rest feels weird, but also feels natural.
That was good. No, you stick it clean. Here, take this. I'm gonna drop.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hi, Angel. This is a special IRL episode. Well, it's the tail snap. But you got, I just did it acid drop, tail drop. You got to kind of prep for it. You got to bounce for it. Trying some new moves here. got dog water thing right here. It's pretty cool. For doggies. Lots of doggy lovers here. Here's probably our oldest and most famous brewery. They actually opened up a factory in the next town north that I don't hear about all very much. I don't think they want people to know how big they are. They're pretty good. If you want to get, you want to get a nice strong beer, you don't, you like, you know, homebrew kind of stout thickness, you can go there. If you want something a little bit light and be happy with pretty much anything, wow, he just did a blunt over that. Ooh, nice warm Santa Ana's coming in. Damn, summer's back. Been waiting for that. But yeah, if you want something lighter, get the amber. Or maybe even a pilsner. It's funny, I'll come up like hauling ass up here at night, and there'll be like a bunch of people over here, and then I'll start doing loops around here. Somebody saw? The truck? Somebody else. Tell me later. Dude, I came through that with all my lights off last night around the back, and there's people over here just like, whoa. Like, where's that guy coming from? Ooh, there was poop just on the sidewalk right there. Kind of a rough start to the day. I did something I regretted on the early on in the ride here today, and might be catching up to me here sooner or later, but anyway, it's pretty wild. Jesus.
You blocked me on Facebook, and now you're going to die.
Calculating.
You're going to die.
Calculating. River. What is it? I think I need to ride. So charge and I'll head back and then maybe do another mission on my own. And, yeah. All I know is I need to be riding. This is nose slideable almost, even though it's like, it looks like a cheese grater. It looks like on your bumpers it'd probably work. Mine would be maybe. Positive thoughts, everything will be okay. Hey, thanks. I didn't know if you heard that, I was kind of muttering. But yeah, it was a little mischievous. Morning. All right, we don't have the right of way, but we're good. Oh, yeah, maybe I need to change the song. Yeah, I did it. Naughty Baby did it. Oh no.
You're going to die.
No, naughty dad. No, no. It was stupid. It's too small of a town to be doing pulling the shit I'm pulling. And I have my GoPro. I've been fussing with my GoPro all morning, but it's no batteries. Well, I got the GoPro back, but it's just not charged for some reason right now. A good taco truck. I once found this lock shop at night. I was like,
when we say computer,
yeah, you gotta do more of those blunt stall things.
The electronic.
And then like butter around this whole corner. Yeah. Slap that car. Yeah, naughty boy. Here's the jail. Here's the sheriff's office. That's where you go get paperwork. Junk. See this car back here. I don't know where he's going. Woo! Oh, yeah. Drops. Oh, maybe that's your handicap, is your little tire that brings that equalizer for us. Watch out, brother, man. On the phone. I'm on the phone. It's my clone. It's Road Dog Amon. Love you, Angel. He left. I see it says zero now, but. Yeah. On this angle, though, yeah, the nosedive in the wind. Nice. Preferred ride right there. On the extreme. For the future, when I'm passing you there. I gotta show you this new one-wheel park they just built right next to your house. We gotta go hit it. Have you seen that new park? All for one-wheels? We're on the main road, right by the roundabout. All for one-wheels. We gotta hit that before they plan everything or it gets too big or... Maybe we shouldn't hit it until after they're out of there, so then they don't start rearranging it to be unrideable. Here's the other thing. I'm not used to doing the tail slaps that much, and I don't get the same tail slap, like that knock sound when you hit your tail back. Because I can't, dude, when I do that, it's so much more sketchy because on the high rise.
Did you see that one footed?
Kind of, yeah.
Like an
Ollie
North.
Yeah, Ollie North. For Russ would be. How good is your brain? Is that you? How good is your t-shirt? How good is your brain? How many holes does this t-shirt have? Nice. Well, it's going all the way through the back, so there's four there, and then you've got the armholes, the head hole, and the bee hole. The answer is sound below. I don't have time. Nice and dry. It's squishy here. There's nothing to suck it up.
Oh, what's up?
A coupon, it's to heaven. Yikes! Red car. Hey Dom, you want a coupon? It's to heaven. Shot a bad guy to defend what he thought was a stick up, because it was a fake gun. 7-Eleven over there. Dude, new way to ride that. I rode the pyramid like a balance beam. Because you can get on it either way. Welcome to my LLC. Can I see what you are eventually going to be? Is that food? Am I rude? Alright, over and out.
The end of the one wheel. Wait a minute, Yui's in here.
I'm not fucking into this shit for shit.
I'm back.
I'm just gonna have to hide it. I got beautiful hearts from Yui Kim. Kimitsu. Konnichiwa. Ohayou gozaimasu. Oh, watch out, 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 watch out! Holy fuck! Did you see that? Maybe he didn't see it, I don't know. He saw it. Did you see it, or no? You saw, okay. Fuck! I didn't get it, I thought I was gonna get some clips, but... Okay. I thought he was gonna rev, too, like he didn't see shit. Because I back up at, like, 20 miles an hour. I'm like,
although that corner is so tight,
God damn it, dude.
I was peeling out on the flat.
No, I see it.
Okay, I can't dock, so I gotta put it in my pocket. I'm gonna keep the stream going, but I just gotta be putting it in my pocket for a jiffy. We're just keeping it close like this is fine.
This is the wild habit.
There you go.
Bracelet and start making stuff like this. It'd be a dream too, but it's like some patience to do that.
to see if my GoPro will turn on.
I've got 2020, I got 30% off. Yeah, cool front. She slipped out the front.
Right up from the porch. Quinn! Why is she so bad, dude, huh?
This is a one wheel related. So. Yeah, I'll get it. She knows what she's doing.
They did a while back where they made it so no new phones could have anything other than USB-C, well, yeah. Universal.
But not
I think there's something else.
The batteries only last a while. You can only get some charge.
Find out how to do it.
Oh,
well, I'm only on 2% battery in here, so that makes sense. I don't usually charge it like that. I don't think the charge is very fast that way.
No, it isn't. I can do it.
I Your bang bumper is just reminding the song Bang Bum.
Fish sticks and tater tots and the food ninja food.
Nice! Can I get a sparkling?
Go ahead, yeah.
Is there something else you got?
No, it's sparkling. You can look in the fridge for a cold one, but I don't know. The ones on the floor are pretty good. Especially now that it's cooling off.
I took the last Mandalorian.
That's why.
I had that last time. I'm happy with it.
Well, I was trying to figure out what my friend Sam would be on his card.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, like I was going to call you, but you don't know my friend, right? So it wouldn't really be like that appropriate for me to be like, oh, like, what's the saying for my friend that you didn't know? You know, you couldn't help me with that, right? You know,
right.
Middle of the night. So I took a sketch pad and a pen with me to bed, just like right by my pillow. So it's like about to fall off, you know, if it, like I bump it or whatever. I woke up and I was talking to my friend on the phone for a second. And I said something about, oh, you're going to need to use your kid's gloves, your kid gloves. And I was like, oh my God, that was what my friend used to say all the time to me. And everybody, that was his saying. There might be a better one that might come out, but that's the only one that I can really remember that he like actually said.
Oh, right, the guy, I saw your post about the dude died from cancer.
Yeah, he had a brain tumor, and he's been in hospice for like 2 years or something, or over a year. Hey, it looks like you got an important key fob underneath your couch. Stay right where you are.
Might be.
You probably lost this one.
Yeah, that's actually my key, and this one here is my mine's got a pin fob.
There you go. Fuck.
There's that. Cool, good eye.
Yeah, long story short, his saying's gonna be use your kid gloves. Have you heard that saying before? Because I think I have to describe it to people.
These
things are drawing. You know what that saying means, though?
Oh,
yeah. Have you heard that part? Because I told this to somebody yesterday, and he said, "Oh yeah, that's good." So use your kid's gloves. It's like they're handing you a nice pipe, and they're like, "No, treat it really carefully," which is kind of a backwards saying. Because you wouldn't, like, hand a kid, like, a really fragile piece of glass, necessarily, but...
Oh, I thought it meant, like, your kid's boxing gloves, you know, knocking the fuck out.
No. Put your kid's gloves on means put your white gloves on, your gentleman gloves on, because I'm going to hand you something very special to me that I don't want you dropping or fucking up. It would usually be, like... Like, hey, I'm going to hand you something.
A kid 12 years old.
Delicate or.
Running from the cop.
You're like, I lost a rope. Anyway. I'm just going to put stuff in the chat.
You want the last
two? Oh, I have one. We can have. I don't need more than one.
So just like my coffee habit, I started up a nicotine habit. Not good.
Smoking?
Well, I've been putting a little bit of tobacco in me.
Oh, that's what I think stunk.
That's what stunk the other day, I think, was just the bag. It gave you a weird...
Yeah, it gave it like a armpit smell.
What smell?
Like an armpit.
Oh, like funky. think I should punish myself. Nipple clips?
No, just kidding.
Here's another key randomly on the ground.
Probably didn't warm it. But okay. So, what was my point? Is it an adequate punishment for today? I just thought about it and I said something stupid.
Wearing the pink helmet.
Gotta wear the pink helmet now.
Oh, yeah, adequate punishment?
I gotta stop smoking weed.
Although a lot of times it's like, weed is the last thing you want to stop. There's so many more things you can improve with. Just obsessive.
What's up, kid?
Going to 2020
would
actually be a fun
ride. Yeah. Not down the highway.
It's like your Costco, basically, and just a little bit down that frontage road, or halfway down the frontage road. I don't know, the adventure rides sound more fun to me than, like, going real slow through town. Going to one spot.
It's my fucking day off, man. Give me a break.
I don't know. Does it sound fun?
Does it not sound
fun? You're like, you'd rather go get the dabs than go back to the dock. Is that the air fryer beeping?
Oh, maybe. Damn, motherfucker wants me to work on Saturday, which I don't really want to do.
I like how you say, motherfucker wants me to work on Saturday.
Like, trying to force me in. Like, no, I don't fucking want to work on Saturday.
Well, is he book shit and then
no,
tells
this
you
is
now?
Just
or
old
he's
old man that I've been working for on the five.
Oh, somebody else.
I'm trying to get all bossy with me and shit. I'm like, about to be like, fuck you, man.
Yeah, man, winter's coming and people are like freaking out about that.
Hey, Tuna. You're a good girl. You're a big little pit bull. Where's Lily? Where's Lily? This is Quinn. And that's Tuna. She's a pit bull.
Bets on whether I can, you know, help him get it done in time.
What's the side work right now? Painting and...
I haven't been doing anything for the last week. I haven't even been doing stuff.
Well, what's the side work that they want you to do on Saturday? I mean...
Exterior of a second story ladder, painting shingles. It's going to be like really hard to get to.
Oh, like the gnarly part of the job that he doesn't
like
want to do?
Side of the house, like, neighbors, you know, there's not a lot of room to get a ladder up there, second story.
That's, I hate ladder work like that. I did window washing. I did window washing, and there was ladder jobs that were just like I could die. Dude, every time you go up to the top of one of those 20-foot or whatever the fuck they are ladders that you use, and it's not attached to anything, and then like the higher, like it's like a high thing you gotta get up, like you actually have to, like, you know, get the angle of it, like, you get tighter than normal, and then you're like a pussy if you don't. And then you're a pussy if you have to ask somebody to hold the ladder for you. What I do is I say, if I can do it on my own time, I can do it on my own time. If you can get that on this day, yeah. Well, you've already been overly fucking cranking out of it for tomorrow and the next day. But, yeah. I mean, if you have it off till Saturday, then. You take pride in it a little more for the moment where you didn't before. The real reason I want to ride in 2020
Santa Ana. Nice. Now I see why you took off your, I was like, why are you taking off your thing so quick? But you had ridden for,
from here
before that. Hey boys, how are you, boy?
I always have some kind of grub.
No, I'm smart at it. I forget to eat because I drink so much protein in those shakes, in just plant protein. I don't add any protein. But I'm like,
if I'm at work, I don't eat.
I mean, it's not really breakfast to eat that, the smoothie though. I mean, it's
like space food.
It's substantial space food.
I guess technically you're in space.
Cluttering.